You know what really gets my goat? People who block the entire aisle at the grocery store. I'm not talking about the elderly person who is moving around a little slower or struggling to find an item. They get a pass. We should always help those guys out. You know exactly who I'm talking about. I'm talking about those self-righteous folks that decide they now own the whole store. The self-appointed king or queen of Walmart. Sometimes they are the ones that decide to have social hour at the end of an aisle, stopping all possible movement in or out, aka the brick wall people. Other times, it's the family of 25 that engulfs an aisle like the plague, while the parents pay zero attention to their kids. We refer to these people as a Walmart herd. Look how they interact with each other in their natural habitat. Simply amazing. I've seen the movie Idiocracy, guys. It's been happening for some time. I'm sorry to tell you that. Not only do these folks not know what the meaning of common courtesy is, I question how they're even able to function in general. No one is saying you have to rush your shopping experience, just simply asking that you move aside for the rest of us to get by. It's really not a difficult request, folks. I'm as easygoing as anyone else. I'm not there to cause any problems. I'm not there to get in anyone's way. I'm just there to get my stuff and move along. But drag me into your world of dumb, and we've got issues. It's time for a new law proposal. Get caught blocking off the whole aisle with your cart, with your makeshift social club, or even your small army family, you will now be viewed as bowling pins for the rest of us shoppers. Non-brick wall and non-Walmart herd people will earn one free pass a month, fill our cart full of frozen turkeys, get a running start, and then let it fly. Additionally, passes can be combined if all pins were not cleared on the first push. I truly feel that together we could cure this problem. Okay guys, I'm done. Rant over.